This is Raccoon's Lullaby. To play the song, take your left hand and put your second and third finger on the set of two black keys, and take your right hand and place your second, third, and fourth finger on the three black keys. Don't forget that there's half notes in this song. Those are the notes that are not colored in. Those notes get two beats each. And there's a repeat sign at the end of the song, so play the whole thing twice. Here we go.